the son of Scarlet Witch and Vision, reincarnated for William Maximoff. A storyline focused on his search for his real mother could tie directly into this show. Billy is a significant LGBTQ+ character, and Joe Locke, who is openly gay, fits this role perfectly. Could Billy be freeing Agatha from Wanda's spell to find his mother, but might be held captive by Mephisto? What do you think? Let us know, and don't forget to hit subscribe. Joe Locke's mysterious teen character in Agatha All Along has fans buzzing, but what's the big secret behind his role? When Agatha questions his identity, a strange symbol censors the answer. The same symbol over his mouth has appeared on the show's crew merch and even on tarot card design.
He could bring any musical to the big screen. What would it be?
I can't onto it. You need to surround.
So many of your songs are about love, falling in love, choosing love.
I said that when you joined the FBI,
I don't have any more friends. I keep saying that. Nobody believes me, but it's just like, you don't understand. It's like I'm platinum. I sold a bunch of records. I still need Beyonce and Becca Hart. I still need Frank Ocean. I want a Grammy. What else do I want? I'm done.
Thank you. Get down here, Merc.
You're coming with us!
Nice and easy!
Don't think so. Not bad.
Who in the hell? Hands where I can see him!
Drop the weapon!
You got this.
Yeah, what he said.
You're coming with us!
Surrounded. Nope. So long. That's that. See ya. Nothing to it.
So what's Soldier Boy's deal? Is he one of us now? He's got balls, this, what was his name again?
Cloud. Cloud Strife.
Right.
And he isn't a soldier anymore. Still, he's a professional, unlike the rest of us. I'm glad to have him.
This is a one-time gig. When it's done, we're done.
Really enjoy to work with, though.
Real joy to look at, too.
Here we go.
Looks are what people notice first.
Guess I'm not on the same page.
I'd say you're not even reading the same book.
Yeah, enough. We're done here.
Or even the same...
Give it a rest.
Come on, nobody do something this crazy just for money. They may not think you're a true believer, but you know what I think?
Not interested.
What?
Wedge. You better be worth the money, Merc. Every last gill.
Atom Boy!
Here we go. Brace yourself. That it? This way. Not so fast. We've got company. Try to keep up. Enough. Nothing to it.
Soldiers may attack on command, but I hear they make good guard dogs, too. Bet you've seen a few reactors. So how do we get to the bridge above Mako storage? Ain't holding out on me, are you? Stamp scared to bite the hand that fed him? Or is he a loyal little doggy? Have it your way, Mutt. We can do this with you, or we can do this without you.
Different reactor, different layout. Depends when it was built. Never seen one like this, but I'll manage. In 3, 2... Damn, I'm good.
Who's there? Door! Whoa, wait! It's over!
That's my line.
He's alone! If we can take him, make it rain!
That's that.
We're back!
We must move.
Jerry knows just what to say.
Cut it out!
I got this place covered.
Simmer down, Hotshot.
It's a good thing I know someone who can get us the passcodes. Pity no one else at Command will talk to us, but what can you do? And we're good.
Careful in there. Well, what are you waiting for?
Looks like the elevator's on another floor. Mind pushing that button?
Security is only going to get tighter, so be ready. We can't afford any more mistakes.
So, you know Tifa, right? It's not really my business, but are you guys close?
Tifa and I.
These sewer rats appear to call themselves Avalanche, sir. We are currently investigating whether they belong to the same group that made the attempt on your life. Rest assured, our inquiries will not take much longer. This pump's sole purpose is to drain the planet dry. While you sleep, while you eat, while you shit, it's here sucking up Mako! It doesn't rest, and it doesn't care! You do realize what Mako is, don't you? Mako is the lifeblood of our world. The planet bleeds green like you and me bleed red! The hell you think's gonna happen when it's all gone, huh? Answer me! You gonna stand there and pretend you can't hear the planet crying out in pain? I know you can!
You really hear that?
Damn straight I do!
Get help.
Say that again!
I'd worry less about the planet and more about the next 5 seconds. Save the screaming for later.
Our lives are on the line now. You listening, Merc? One false move, and that happens.
Well, so much for having Cloud do all the fighting. There are some places a sword just can't reach. Just bear with him for me, would you?
Yeah.
Should have asked for more money.
Gonna throw your sword at him? Let the man with the gun go to work. These tin cans ain't got nothing on me! Now for the real show! Don't hit me, wait! Damn it! Time to fry! See ya! Roar!
Look what we have here.
A laser security system. Great.
Those things will hurt more than your pride if you're careless. They'll cut you down to size and then some. But I'm guessing you've done this kind of thing before.
Yeah. Figure out the timing of the lasers. Then, make a move when they cycle off.
Exactly. I'll go first. Nothing like a little danger to get the blood pumping.
Hey!
Just keep those baby blues of yours on me. Those things sweepers for nothing. They can wipe out a whole squad in seconds.
Not if you wipe the floor with them first.
Ah! We can take this hunk of junk!
That hunk of junk is a heavy weapons platform. If we rush in, we die.
Is that right?
Need to hit it with magic. That should give us an opening. No.
Hey! It's not moving!
Let's pin it down. Keep it all you've got. All right. Take the lead.
Yeah, I'll do it. Of course. It just had to get back up.
So we knock it down again. No time to complain. Now's our chance. Go.
Don't even kill me twice. I'm going to enjoy this. Not your goddamn rank. Though for all I know, a soldier's rank could be the same as his age. Mm-hmm. Guess that'd make you a one-year-old, huh? Live and learn.
That's our target, the reactor core. Gotta set the bomb at the bottom. Let's get down there.
God damn. I can practically taste Tamako in here. Hurry it up. Let's see if Little Stamp really can bite the hand that feeds. Go on, do the honors. Prove to me you're the man Tifa says you are. That you're one of us.
Never said I was. I'm just here for the paycheck.
Then do the damn job!
Fine. What about the timer?
Your call, Merc. Pretty cocky, ain't you? You double-crossing!
Heads up!
What in the hell?! Hey, how the hell do we fight this thing?
It's got reinforced armor plating, but the internals can be overloaded. Lightning magic.
No other option, huh?
see the damage that's in!
Keep it up! So what's your brilliant plan, genius?
It's my time to shine.
Or go down in flames.
Damn it! This thing is tough!
It wouldn't be much of a weapon if it went down easy.
Don't compliment the giant scorpion! If we don't change it up soon, this thing's gonna kill us both!
Less talking, more shooting!
How about less limp from you?
There! Attack it from the rear!
Aye, soldier boy! Show me what you got!
Hard and fast.
Oh, you're in for it now!
Just shoot! Heal up. Another barrier?
Need my help, do you?
Take it over. Right. Yes. Yeah. Keep it together.
Yeah, I'll do it. Damn pain in the air! This is gonna sting! Huh?
I got
it. It didn't work!
You don't want to be hit by that laser.
Huh? So, what do we do?
Don't get hit. Take cover behind that debris. Need a light. Strike down before it fires again. Come on.
wide open.
Heads up! Tail laser!
I see it!
Then take cover already! Don't overdo it.
Yes, it's my turn!
Taking over. All good. Strike now, before it fires again! Military-grade armor and reactor?
You hear that? Damn thing showed you how it's done.
Come on, we've got to move.
Wedge should be covering our way out.
Shut up and climb. You're not helping.
Sorry, it keeps me focused. I'll freak out if I don't talk.
Have it your way. Playing nice.
that it?
Sir.